Hello, this video will show you how to add another Java runtime environment to Eclipse. So let's check see what version of JRE I have installed on this Eclipse. So click on Windows, Preference, under Java, select Install JRE. As you notice, I have 12.02 and 1.8 on it. So let's add 15.02 or the latest JRE. So click on Add. Select Center JVM, next, locate where JDK 1502 has been installed, which is under my F drive, which is here. Select that folder, press finish, and let's make it the default, my client was. Okay, so now if you create a new project, it will default to 1502. So let's try that. File, new project. Let's do a Java project, next, and if you notice 1502 is default.